in learning the love on every breath meditation, I'm hoping that people find a powerful tool for themselves to help transform and liberate their own suffering and the suffering that they are feeling in relation to the rest of humanity, to the animals, to the planet.